2. Your 6 day on 6 forecast shows that we'll still have some showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two on Saturday morning, but things are going to improve as we go through the next 4 days after that. Sunday, be close to 80 degrees, and we'll stay in the upper 70s through Wednesday with lows at night, very pleasant, in the 50s. That's your Jackson 24/7 weather. I'm Steve Beverly, hoping all of your weather consequences are happy ones.